Hey, what's up, hello everyone, it's Gryffinpuff, and welcome back to Riddle School 5. 5, yes. I think I have it in the right position. There, we can still see what the inventory is. So, I've learned. You have to go in here, collect all these little screwies. And that there is a hidden door, and you can grab the meatsy meat. As I read. Oh wait, I gotta go back there, I think. Flower room. So we need to do, get this tray filled with the dirt and combine with the steak. So, we have to go this way. And in here. So, the steak and the dirt is the dead animal. And the plant goes here. That goes here. So now we put the screw. No. Okay. Press the arrow on the middle of the screen. Ah, here we go. Screw. 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 Back. Press the green. Suck the life out of you and live life to the cow. I mean, yes, I am questioning it. It's adorable. I mean, yeah, we created it. It better be adorable. Alright, we take the live steak in the tray. We go backity back. Hey, monster. I guess I don't place that there. No, I don't do that. Doesn't seem to be doing anything. Okay, so go back here. Okay, so if I want the... I don't want that. I don't want that. A 4. I need the 7. Oh wait, to get a 7, press a 7. Okay. Just click 1. 2. Loop. 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 That's not right. Do I press 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7? Do I press the 7? Okay, there's a way to reverse this. Oh my god. I don't know how to invert it. I have to get all the numbers. Oh, whoa. All the numbers. Okay, so let's see if we can. So we have the 4 in here. We don't have the 7. We don't have the 0. We don't have the 1. So let's see. We do 1. Three and the 7. We do not have a 1. Okay. All right. So 2, 3. So 3 should be that. 4. Since I can't figure this out, I'm going to leave this episode here. If you liked it, click the thumbs up button. want to join House Gryffinpuff, click the subscribe button. And don't forget to share this video with a friend. And I will see you next time. Bye.